Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Alex here with another reaction. How was your day? How was your things? Let me know down in the comment, guys, something about you also. How was your day? If it's hot, if it's raining, if it's not, and how do you feel? Of course, because this is what friends do, right? And I like to consider you my friends. And a friend of you, which is Beldon? I wrote a name here last night. EPICA with, where is the song? Consign to Oblivion. It's live from 2015. I did some songs from EPICA. I love the voice of Simone Simons. And I'm sure it's gonna be a badass song. So, I don't know how it's gonna sound live though. I did one live of them. One or two, I'm not sure. But this one, I see it's a long song, it's 10 minutes. So, man, violins, orchestra, already excited. So let's go.
The last one for today, for us. But we will be back in France in November.
Oh, so it was in France.
Check out the EPICA website. Come have a look, say hi. Consign to.
Simone's, come on. They did the pit over there, I guess. They're going to
hold. Hold.
Well, with the voice and the music back there is like Vikings. Shield wall.
Go!
Wow, holy fuck, man. Crazy. Hear her voice. I can't understand him. Her voice is so clean. So there is an abyss of his voice and her voice, right?
Yeah.
performance. Beautiful to be at a concert like that, man. And I guess her voice, it sounds live. And look at that guy. Nice riff here. Here is the best part, till now.
Come on! Are you ready?
Yeah! What a voice this guy has. I don't know if you guys understand him, I don't. Where is Simone? Here she is. And when she starts to sing, man, beautiful.
Merci beaucoup, thank you so much. It was magical. Merci!
So pretty, huh? Man, this, I think this was a hell of a concert. Yeah, it's finished. Guess this one, yeah. Being there, wow, and the pit that they did at the beginning and then like a battle, man, wow, what a song. I'm sorry I didn't understand what that guy was damn shouting and telling. Guys, I'm honest, in this song, or maybe because it was live, I don't know, but in this song I didn't like that much how, you know, that gory thing. Her voice, yeah, when she was singing, beautiful. And then I love that part with the with that riff and a little bit of solo over there, I did. But the part with goring, I don't know, it sounded more noisy, at least for me. Maybe I'm wrong, maybe I'm saying a stupid thing, but I have to give my opinion because it's a reaction, of course, right? And like always, I'm honest. 12 minutes already, more than 12 minutes of this video. I'm gonna cut this short. Thank you guys for everything, for all your suggestion, and I'm gonna continue with the list that you guys asked for me. So until next time, stay safe.